let's go ahead and do this kind of worked example, and you guys can help me figure out like the differences in stability for these, all right? So the first thing I want you guys to do, we just talked about the octet rule. So what I want you guys to do is to figure out how many octet electrons each of these carbons would have. So go ahead and start off from the left right there, and go ahead and pick out how many octet electrons does it have? 8. Okay, so let's write that in. Now what I want you guys to do is look at the next one and say, okay, well, how many octet electrons does that one have? So let's move to the right. And what you're going to find there is that you also have 8. It's different, though. It looks a little different, but I have 2 from the lone pair and 2 from each of these bonds, so it's still 8. Now we're going to keep going, and what you're going to find is that all of these fulfill the octet rule. Okay? They all give carbon 8 electrons. Does that make sense so far? Even though they look radically different, but they still follow the octet rule. So now here's my next question. Do you think that these are all equally stable? Do you think that they could all exist in the same way? And it turns out, no, definitely not. It turns out one of these is way more stable than all the other ones, okay? And the reason has to do with valence electrons, okay? The way that we count valence electrons was, remember, we count dots and sticks. So what I want you guys to do now is count what are the valence electrons for all of these. So let's start off with the one on the left. How many sticks does it have? 4. How many dots does it have? 0. So it has 4 valence electrons. All right, the next one. How many dots does it have? 2. How many sticks does it have? 3. 2 plus 3 is 5. And you could keep going, and what you're going to find is that this one has 6 valence electrons, and this one has 7 valence electrons. All right? So what we find is that the octet rule is being satisfied with all of these, but they have very different amounts of valence electrons. Okay?